Today, I'm going to show you how to use these bags to easily protect your devices against EMP attack. So what is EMP? It's basically an event where bursts of electromagnetic radiation is deliberately generated with the intention of disrupting or damaging electronic equipment. If an EMP attack takes place, this means that our equipment, including our Meshtastic devices, will not become usable after the attack. That is why it is important to put in place measures to protect our devices before an EMP attack takes place. And we can do so without spending too much money. So I have three bags over here, and I'll place the links to the description on where you can buy these bags. These are basically signal blocker bags. You can basically put things like your cell phone in, your laptop in, and they basically prevent wireless signals such as cell phone devices, signal, Bluetooth signal, Wi-Fi signal, car key signal, GPS signal from reaching your devices. Now, a lot of people don't know we can actually repurpose this as EMP-proof bags. So your Meshtastic device is basically built on LoRa technology. And LoRa technology basically has a dynamic range of about 120 dB. So I'm going to show you how I do my tests. I have a red Meshtastic standalone device built on Helltech V3. This comes with a keyboard I can key in. I also have a green Helltech wireless tracker. And the red standalone actually has a buzzer, which allows a tune, a Mario Brothers tune, to be played when it receives any message or any signal from outside. So you see this back here, it shows that it blocks again Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, wireless car key, GPS satellite, as well as cell phone signal. Now we want to check now is whether it blocks the radio signals as well. So I place my two devices that have been switched on inside the bag and a Velcro at the top. It comes with the bag. I have another standalone which I'm going to do testing now. So I'm going to switch on and I'm going to send a message through the long fast channel. If the device get through, my standalone device inside will play the Mario. So there's sound coming out from the bag, and that's from my red standalone. This means that this bag couldn't block the Meshtastic frequency that is coming from my device. So what is very, very interesting is that these bags are not designed to block, radio signals like your Meshtastic devices. I realized there's a trick to using this. Because these bags are very affordable, I'm going to put the first bag inside a second one. So I'm having now two layers, and then I'm going to do another testing for you. Okay, so I put my devices now into two layers of the bag. And now I'm going to seal up using the Velcro, and I'm going to do the test again. Okay, so I'm going to send a message through the long fast channel and see whether it gets through. Okay, you can hear the Mario Brothers music again. This means that the signal still get through. So that's not what we want. Now the amazing thing is that now I'm going to do the third layer. I'm going to put the two bags inside a third one. And you're going to see a magic happen. Okay, so I'm going to seal out the Velcro at the top. And same thing, I'm going to repeat the test. And the amazing thing is that the signal didn't get through. There is totally no sound coming out from the bag. This means the radio signals are being blocked. The purpose of why we are doing this test is because three layers of the bag managed to block completely the radio signals. This is what I learned from Dr. Arthur Bradley in his video about EMP shielding. He explains that if any three layers of bag manage to block a radio signal, this means that one bag by itself is probably about 40 to 50 dB protection. And when we do the same test, we experience the same thing. Three layers manage to block the radio signal. This means that one layer equals to one bag. It's approximately providing shielding about 50 dB. So to protect your Meshtastic device against EMP attack, you just need one bag and not three bags. So what you need to do is at least stand by one or two devices, put it in the bag. Now I'm just showing you the size of the bag. The smaller one can put about probably 3 to 4 devices inside. And then the larger one, you can actually put things like your laptop, plus your tablet, plus your Meshtastic device, making it very affordable to protect your devices against an EMP attack. To buy this good quality bag, simply go to the links in the video description. And if you'd like to see more videos on Meshtastic and how to use them and practically protect them for various scenario use, simply subscribe to our videos.